I used to be a coffee drinker, so I get the need for that buzz first thing in the morning. What I'm making here is my morning cup of yerba mate. Mate is a tea leaf that has a natural caffeine, a natural stimulant in it. It provides this nice, even, slow energy, and some people say it promotes mental clarity. So I'd like to take you to meet some great guys who actually harvest the mate tea leaves, bring them back here for you and me.
Meet friends Chris Mann and Stephen Carr, two of the founding partners of Guayaki, a company that creates yerba mate drinks here at their California office and plant.
So many people are looking for that coffee alternative now.
Definitely, because they know that coffee is not so good for them for different reasons. And if they're going to drink something that's stimulating, they may as well be getting vitamins and minerals and antioxidants. Mm-hmm. And interestingly enough, yerba mate has more antioxidants than both green tea and red wine.
Really? It's a natural energy. It has some caffeine in here, right? Mm-hmm. Tell me what else is in the mate leaf.
Theobromine, which is the euphoriant in chocolate. So that gives you a nice boost, but much more than that is it's loaded with vitamins and minerals, very rich in amino acids. And on top of that, it's really a whole body tonic. So you get chlorophyll that's strengthening the blood. It's helping your circulation, really boosts the immune system. A lot of evidence showing that it's good for weight loss as well. Mm-hmm. So it's really an incredible product, and we all drink it and have a blast with it.
It really opens you up, and people say it opens up their third eye. I attribute that to where it comes from, which is the rainforest, an amazing, lush, healthy, vibrant place.
Yerba mate grows in the subtropical South American rainforests, where the Aceh Guayaki people, the company's namesake, live and work with local farmers to harvest these legendary leaves. The leaves are so nutrient-rich because they can grow slowly, protected from the harsh sun by the rainforest canopy. Without the shade of the trees above, mate leaves would lose their potency. And because they're a cash crop for the Amazon nations, growing them encourages rainforest conservation.
Our whole business model is about taking care of everyone that's involved with Guayaki. Whether that be the people that are growing it, whether that be the people that are packaging it and working it, on through our customers and shareholders.
The journey from tree to tea can take over a year.
We age it for 12 to 18 months in a cedar chamber, so it gets a little bit of that woodsiness from the cedar. And when it's ripe and ready, and this is what we receive here, is this beautiful cut.
So it's actually aged.
It is actually aged.
It's like winemaking.
Now, I French press my loose mate leaves every morning, but there is a traditional way to drink pure mate that I've never tried, right out of the gourd and bombilla.
Hundreds of years ago, people were drinking yerba mate, right?
Correct.
And this is the way they drank it? Can you show me?
Certainly. Well, this, starting off, is a mate gourd, and this is called a bombilla, a metal straw with a filter at the bottom.
So the leaves are just loose in here with the water.
Correct.
Okay.
And I started it off by putting just a little bit of cool water on the mate leaves first, and that's going to protect the antioxidants. And then what we're going to do is move to hot water.
That's good.
And this is ready for you now. And I have to tell you that when I hand you this, what you don't want to tell me is thank you. You only say thank you when you're done and you don't want to have any more mate. And then I would know to skip you.
What if I never say thank you?
Then I'll just keep handing you mate.
Any idea what this is?
What's inside the container?
Some kind of garnish.
Smashed up garlic with herbs.
Compost kind of stuff.
You want to give it a try?
It's not horrible.
It's kind of like a real strong tea.
Tea. Tobacco.
Something like if I ate some kind of leaf off a tree or a plant, maybe.
It almost has a smoky element to it in some way.
So you've just had your first mate. It's a good thing all around.
And is that readily available?
Yes, it is. Yep, you can buy it at stores all over the country. Yerba mate.
Yerba mate.
Okay. Yerba mate.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Oh, it's so nice and mellow. Smooth.
If we were to pass around say, a cup of coffee like this strong, be feeling a little jittery and nervous, whereas mate is really relaxing for the body.
Yeah, you're right, because can you imagine passing 5 or 6 cups of coffee around or something?
I wouldn't tell anyone to ever, you know, quit coffee completely, right. But if you want something that's going to make you feel good and as a medicine, mate is a great way to go, and we all drink it every day.